who live nearby.
Like I said, the first thing I heard was a big bang with like crashing metal. And then I jumped out of bed and ran to my front door.
Then Bob Dolan says what he saw was frightening.
Yeah, see, that's it on that side right here.
A traumatic scene unfolding just feet from his St. Albans home.
So it's very difficult to see that and thinking someone might be hurt.
A train and a tractor trailer collided on the Elm Street Railroad tracks just before 10 p.m. Thursday. Police say the impact flipped the truck and pushed it 30 feet down the tracks. The driver of the semi, 44-year-old Tony Lemieux, injured but conscious.
Well, when we got on the scene, we had a male patient laying up against the phone poles that were being attended by ambulance personnel.
And fire crews had another problem. Diesel gas was spewing out of the semi. They contained it, but police say the cleanup could take a few days.
There's some questions about how best to mitigate the diesel fuel that did spill onto the ground there.
Police are still investigating how the crash happened. With no lights and no gates, this crossing is known for being dangerous.
This is probably the least 10th accident in my 37 years that I've been here.
Which is why neighbors like Bob Dolan say something needs to be done to improve safety.
We have a lot of traffic on Elm Street, and the city school is only a block away right over here.
New England Railroad operates the train, and together with V-Trans, they're working to install some lights at that crossing. In the Vermont newsroom, Mia Moran, News Channel 5. Back to you.